State your name and explain why you came to the Hypnosis Center.
My name is Marlena Fleming, and I came to the Hypnosis Center to conquer confidence issues and some PTSD from past abuse, and feel at peace again.
What was your result?
Greater than anything I could have ever imagined. I can feel again, feel things other than fear and hurt and overwhelm. And I feel clear-minded. I feel confident. Like I just walk. I feel it. I can feel it in my walking. I can feel it when I talk to people. Mm-hmm. I'm more direct. I feel good.
Have other people noticed it?
Yes. Yes. Some don't know how to handle it, and some are really, really proud of me.
Very good. How would you describe what it's like to be hypnotized if someone asks you?
For me, peaceful, very relaxing, and almost surreal. I don't know how else to describe it. It's just safe space. I don't know. Yeah, I just feel safe and calm and relaxed.
Wonderful.
And I wake up, I can't stop smiling. And I feel not tired. It's really cool. I like it.
Very good. Thank you so much, Marlena.
Thank you.